Stivus. TV station. I think is our next port of call. We're just jumping down. Whoop. Yep. Okay. Let's just make sure this is the right way. Yep, that's fine. Cool.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
Of course it not.
No?
Of course it doesn't. And it's not gonna change because of numbers.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
But we're ready. We've got quite a few.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
They don't care about intel, do they? Okay. We're pretty stocked up on stuff. So I'd say we're fine. If we do come across anything. Or anyone. Good job this swimming pool's not full for Ellie's sake. Well, I'd imagine that she's learned to swim by now. Whoa. Okay, so she can definitely swim. That's pretty cool. She gonna say anything? Me just walking around these mucky waters. Absolutely circling. Oh well. Blood. I keep trying, because I've been playing Divinity, I keep trying to press R3. When you press R3 on Divinity, it lets you know where things are or what to pick up. Can't do that here. Pills, glorious pills. How many can I eat?
Dina, fresh blood. I'm ready.
Oh. Infected?
Got him?
Yeah.
Heart's racing.
Same.
I'll have that. Thank you. Pills. we'll be fine. Bullets. Scrap. I'm guessing this is him. I'm bit. Tina's dead. We've been getting drunk on our patrols for a while. This was such a shit post. No infected, no scars. Far from everything. Her brother makes moonshine, so we drink and talk. Went that way for months. We were stumbling around the grocery store when these runners surprised us. I tried to save her. Tell my mum I love her. Chevy. Guessing that was him. Okay. Oh, it's outside. Thought I could hear something. Didn't go in there. Number three. One. Just one. Trading cards. Jazz, I need to look at all these. Bloody Neil. Just get these yellow things off him. Player's photograph. Oh, yeah. Okay. And this is about the radio tower. Yes, I can. Cool. Got more listening. Specialist. Specialist. Upstairs. Okay, maybe not upstairs. Get your gun out, Ellie.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
Something tells
what?
Me.
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
Nope.
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
Hey, check this out.
Check what out?
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak. Then Fedra. Then the wolves.
Wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Quite a few, I suspect.
Good question. So, how are we gonna handle Leah? You know what she knows? Find out where the others are, go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Could be any.
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Highly likely.
He wasn't, wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Yeah, you'd suspect Tommy knows more about his brother than Ellie does. Joel probably didn't tell Ellie just to protect her.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
Huh. That's pretty good. Normal game would have just let it go.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna look around here first. And then I'll go up there. There's a fence there, so I'm guessing you've got to go that way. Let's have a look down here then. No, nothing. Card. Rockefeller. Ooh. Guessing you can't get up there. Yeah, I'm guessing this curve's stopping you.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Viv, we were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. I hope he acted alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son. Now more than ever, we need to be looking out for each other. There are enough criminals running this city. Add a little salt and some water to these, and it almost tastes like the real thing. It's not much, but hopefully it'll help get you to the next drop off at least. Raoul. Raoul. Sorry, just looked like I could smash it. Spare parts. Pills. Ooh.
Fuck is
it's
this?
A bomb. Trap mines. That's pretty cool. Don't go. Oldish guitar. More of them war marines or something like that. Is that it? I think that might be it.
Is it worth it? Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Straight on here. Up and over.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
We can go direct or round, I'm guessing.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good.
I'm not one for stealth.
Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Can you, like, stop asking me? I'm sure Ellie will tell you.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over?
Yeah.
I sure hope not.
A Halloween store.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
You were in the Left Behind DLC, Ellie. Don't want to wear masks or anything? No? Fair enough. There's nothing gonna be up here, is there? No. That's fine. Oh, where did I came from over here, didn't I? Didn't really have time to look around. I didn't expect him to come out. Anything in the rubbish? That's a lot of rubbish. Too much rubbish for my liking. Just seeing if there's any buildings to get into on top of these bins. Doesn't look like it. You just want to explore everywhere in this game, but the problem is, it's a bit tedious. Like, I'm pretty full up. I could make more of them, which I will do. But like, I'm pretty full up, but you don't want to leave anything behind. I'm guessing once we go into a building. We're here.
I'll go check it out. More company.
I didn't even realize. But she.
Hey, got anything? You okay? Maggie? Hey, respond!
Let me out, Dina. Dina! Fuck's sake.
What?
Cool.
See any others?
Not yet.
We're here.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming. I just need a minute to talk with her. Are you gonna make her talk? I have to.
Oh, crappy now, this is massive! Try track back in this van, but then I'll know that this place is clear? Yeah. Here, take nice! Gotta be some good stuff in here. A workbench, yeah. Yes, you do. You? No. Workbench. I will get to you soon. She opens them way too cautiously. Makes you think that there's going to be a zombie in one of them at one point.
Shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though. Shoot. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Quiet.
That was close.
Evie? I'll go see what's up.
I got your back.
Did they send looking for you?
Quite a lot.
Too many.
I'm gonna do damage on this. Proper revolver. Capacity. Always do capacity on these games. Survival. Leave no bullets behind. Kinda want the six scope. Six scope. But I'll take the pistol. Yeah, you know what? I'll do stability. My eye is hurting me today. Cool. Now, you interrupted my looting here. It's right about here, wasn't it? Yeah, nothing else here. Petroleum. Books. You'd think. Because you can smash cars up, there'll be something in the cars. Couldn't you imagine they've just created that mechanic purely for this? Clicker. Oh. Bloody hell. Gotta be a
What's with all the rainbows? See what you can find around here.
The big book of gay. He will submit to every command.
Ellie, look. It's us, right?
Sorority. God, it was a pleasure to hear. Oh my god. Are you not taking it with you?
Come on. Let's stay focused.
You're right.
That grin. The welcome wagon.
All this stuff has women on it. Nope. Wait. Dudes. Two dudes.
Dina. Supplies.
Dina is just obsessed. Fran, it's happening. Early Sunday morning. Keep your people off the streets, but careful what you say. If Isaac finds out I talked, I'm fucked. Whole thing should be quick. Not a lot of federal left in our neighborhood. So we clear neighborhoods. We're moving everyone to the base. People shouldn't freak. It's temporary. Help us keep track of good guys versus bad guys. Can't wait to sleep in the same bed with you again. No, it's in the stupid studio.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
Is that a training manual? Yeah. Hey, move. Maybe that. 10-year-old candy bar. Bills, bills, bills. I think that's it. I don't think there was anything else in here. And an ice cream truck, if you can hear that.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Head down where? Down here? No. Guessing she's meaning down here. Yet, because I bet there's one more place to sneak out. Come on, Ellie, keep them legs going. News channel. I'm guessing once you've jumped down there, that's it. This is where I kill them, guys. This is massive! I could go back and get the two more bullets, but there's no point. We don't have a horse anymore, do we? Another bank. Supplies back here. Whoa! Where the fuck did you guys come from? There's gonna be one more. She's still on alert. Music's still going.
Hey! Hey!
Whoa.
This checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side. Look around. There has to be a way over.
Yeah, don't worry, I've already found it.
Let's get up to the second floor.
I still need to check the bank. Ooh. Note. Oh. Bandage. Health. This place is massive. You really full. You really are. Bless me. Bless me. Where's my food? Ooh, smoothies. I still need to check the bank. I didn't check the bank. handle. I didn't know you could come up here. Oh, no. Seriously, you are not gonna give me anything. Guessing if you came up here, that's when they'd come and search this building.
Hey, I think it's this way.
I don't want to go that way yet. Yes, it is that way. Well done. Still got the bank to check out. And maybe another floor of this building. Dina. No, it's blocked. Alright, check the bank and then we'll jump over. Did we even check this building? No, we did not. No, there's no point. Where have you come out from?
Over there, runner.
To
watch it.
I pressed the wrong button. You kill that one? Yep. Oh, it's not bad. Bottle. Health. So much to explore. That's it for here. anything over here? No. No, definitely not. It's just the bank now. Yeah? I didn't check it out fully. I ain't got any scissors for a while. Do I even have? No. Tape and scissors. Does that even just. Craft silencers. Now we've got tape. So items only appear once you've got the upgrade started. That's a bit crap. See, you're getting scissors now.
Maybe we can get out through there.
All right, yeah, I know. Boom. That's been 40 minutes of exploring. That would have stopped you being able to get through.
Okay. We got over. Now what?
I've only got six. Help me up here.
What? Hey, Dina. Yeah.
You gonna help me up?
Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
I wouldn't trust this.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Fuck's sake. Oh, I see him. That echo, though, to alert you of enemies. Hurts the ears. So we could alert him to our presence and let him run through. Is that what you're saying? Okay. Whoa. What the fuck? You're dead. Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh my God. That was nasty. I wasn't expecting that to still be alive. There could be traps. That's all you gotta think now. There could be traps.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second.
I didn't want that. Venus! Good. Talent. A star. Get that man a diploma. Don't seem to be.
Area's pretty cut up.
It is.
Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
Now, do we go the high way or the low way?
Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on. Oh, my ass hurts.
Okay.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
She won't.
I don't want to think she about
won't
that
be.
Right now.
So you're gonna have flashbacks, Ellie, of her in the bus.
We should put some of those trip wires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers. We put up signs. Warning them. What if they can't read? We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them. I like you. I want it in writing. I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town. How'd people get around? It was just him. Wait, he lived alone in an entire town? He had trust issues. That's sad. Kept him alive. It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white. You take a risk, though, right? Hey, look. Who do you think it is?
Feel her love.
Someone who wants us to feel her love.
She's religious.
I don't know.
Religious! I hope this gets to you. I saw what happened. The wolf broke into your place and carried all of the stuff. Jimmy took jewelry, IDs, ration cards. He wouldn't answer their questions. Just kept saying he didn't know where any of it came from. I tried to talk to them, explain how hard it's been here, how Fedra forgot about us. To do things we're not proud of. They seemed to calm down. Then they found a seraphite prayer in his pocket. Try to stop. I'm so sorry. You gonna make a drawing? It's gonna be religious freaks. It's the one thing we haven't seen in this game yet. Is religious freaks.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Oh, crap.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
Oh, no.
In fact, it did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just a smell.
Alright. You must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
It was dead anyway before. They must have used the horse as a trap to lure the infected in. And then shot the infected.
How'd this city get so wrecked?
Bombs!
Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance. Chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yep.
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
We're gonna run into some more people before we get there. You know it for certain.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way. Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop. Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
No, I saw it ages before.
They're all over. Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
Dina, you better be smart about this. I wonder if it's a single, like, kill. If you get hit by it, if you just walk through a tripwire. But now you've realized I didn't get on the bus. I love you, but I don't understand how you can stand by these fucking fascists. They killed one of my neighbors, dragged him on his knees, and shot him in front of his own home. His name was Jimmy. I've known him since he was 13. When I caught him swiping a magazine from my shop, I was the first person he came out to. He said this weird prayer before he died. I kept replaying him. I made the current people calm. May she guide me home. It's religious freaks, isn't it? It's gonna be religious freaks. I don't want it to be. But it is. Shotgun definitely needs stability. New pump handle. New grip. Very nice. Isn't there something here? Nope. So I'm guessing you could have gone through the bus. Tripwire.
They've really got this area covered. Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
Whoa.
There's that silver lining. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Something through here.
More of this stuff.
Huh.
Wait, are you telling me I can't get back now? Oh wait, it's through here. I didn't see it. Give me that brick. Mr. Brick. So technically there shouldn't be any infected. Because they haven't set off the traps. That's my thinking anyway. Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday. Make the combo the last six digits to Stacy's phone number. Figured it'd be easy for you to remember. 206-555-01. Okay, we need to go to the bank.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the hell? No, 206-555. I can't remember. I will have a look in a minute. Two oh six five 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 oh one. 206-555-01.
Six five twenty-six five five fifty-one.
Oh, damn it. The last six digits. Am I? Oh, no. Oh, 65-55-01. 65-55-01. 65-55-01. What? Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday. Make the combo the last six digits. Yeah. 65. Unless it's 20, 65, and 55. Unless this is not for here. 20, 65, 55. I'll try that. Oh, what was it? Ah, my mind is going blank. No. I'm guessing it's somewhere else. Freaking me out. Probably gonna have to come back here. Where's the counter? There is no counter. Yeah, because this says thrift store. Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday AM. Make the combo, the last six digits, to Stacy's phone number. Figured that'd be easy for you to remember. Hee hee. 206-555-01. So it's 65-55-01. Yeah, that don't work. Unless I'm missing the last two digits. Yeah. And I haven't got any other. About Stacy. No. Unless it actually means like no.
And denied.
You can't flip it. Six. 20, 65, 55. That's the only other one. Oh, 50! Oh, could it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 65, 55, and 1. I might have just been that idiotic. 65, 55, 01. No. Tried that. I've tried 65, 55, 01. That didn't work. And I can't see. Gonna annoy me. Wait. No.
Smart.
That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
I kind of want that safe, but I don't know what it is. I did not see that. Let's get a drink.
More of this stuff.
Huh. Oh shit. This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
There's a TV station.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. is, stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Fuck. Oh, it's brutal.
Tommy do this?
Let's get inside.
And I've been playing all that time. Silent. God damn. Oh well. It's a good job I looked. But you didn't miss much. I'll probably cut that out.
Fuck. Be careful.
Okay, TV radio station. You are giving me a lot of stuff. Spot. Whoa.
definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
Yeah, it's a message of do not come here.
You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Music's picking up a bit. I'm looking around everywhere. No, I didn't want that. Yeah, it's fully loaded. Stop breathing so heavily. Okay, upstairs we go. Someone's gonna bust in soon. I should not have eaten that. Follow you. Bullets. I like the way you're looking around. Of small things. I don't feel like we should be here any longer. Door's gonna be locked. How do you know Leah wasn't the one hanged up? Do you even... Oh yeah, we've got a picture. There's gonna be a firefight. That's why they're giving you bullets. Dina, stop stepping on glass. Come on. Top floor.
Yeah.
is that?
I'm on edge. Rue, a little bird told me those scars you brought in from the coast taught. Tired Isaac is quite impressed with you. I know you've been having doubts, but you've got to power through right now. Showing what happened at the coast wasn't a one-off and you'll be set for life. Think about how few people get this chance. I'm proud of you, Dad. Father and son working in the family business of fascism. Such a lovely sight. And I was being ironic. Or sarcastic. Whatever. So many bullets. Can I actually open this door? I can, for some whatever reason.
That's her. Leah. You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Video.
This is two. Do you copy? Six. Acknowledge. Over.
Dina. It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
You've got all the faces now.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Feel.
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held a club or not.
I get it.
Keep your eyes open. Oh, shit.
Could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in now.
On me.
What do we mean on you?
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Okay. Try this stealthily. Come on. Oh, why do you have to have
you
them! Behind the counter!
Where are you? Ah, you bugger. Fuck are you?
Keep up the pressure!
You got it! On your left!
Shit!
Come on.
And he's still standing?
I don't think so.
Oh, that wasn't.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
2 minutes. Heal. And let's craft another one. I think that was everything. I could go back and pick more bullets up, but come in.
We got them!
Ellie! Through this window!
Hit them from behind!
Oh, fuck! Tina! We gotta run!
Trespassers, over there!
Are they with Scar?
I don't know, just
shoot them! Don't stop! We gotta lose them!
I'm going.
Get ahead!
Oh, shit!
I was gonna say, did you let Dina in?
It'll work for now. Keep going.
Mind the way.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
Oh yeah, she didn't want to let people know.
We gotta keep moving.
I want to go back for my bullets.
Okay.
Good job that worked.
I hope there's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Shoot it in. Enemies and clickers.
So which is it? Are they guards or trespassers?
Jeff, you're clearly dead.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how long these silences last, but we'll see.
Hey, Ellie, on our right.
How many is it? You can fight themselves. He's just running.
Fight them! Right in here!
You're dead, mate. You are dead.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Sorry, fella. I can hear a lot of them. I just can't see a lot of them. Pull the fire alarm. Boom. Nice, that way I don't have to do a... Right. Just check these desks very quickly. I think there was a cupboard over here I could have opened. Yeah. That's a lot of, that sounds like a lot of them. Let's craft one of you. Is that a big bloater?
Dina.
Bye-bye. I thought you were sat down then, Dina. I was like, this is no time to sit down. Pills, glorious pills. Jules, that's a lot. Jules, I hope you made it out and find this. The two of us got into a minor dust-up with some clickers, but we're still in one piece. Hauled up here for the night to lick our wounds. The long dead body of a man watched over us. A gruesome reminder of why we're doing this. The infection. Disinfection, it really was a warning. Better to live off the land than remain in this rotting mess. Zachary says if we keep heading north, we'll hit the Seraphite encampment in the next couple of days. He calls it Haven. And they built it all themselves. Hearing him talk about it, it was hard not to get inspired, even optimistic. I pray for your safety. I hate to think what Isaac would do if his goons catch you. I'll be holding my breath waiting for a sign. Are we going to meet Isaac? He's definitely still alive. Because he...
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. There's an opening down here.
Dina, that's you.
Have acid spores, but that didn't sound like a bloater.
Ah, so it is a big one.
whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other. Agreed.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. No, I'm keeping this. Bench. Sorry, Dina. Oh, I've only got 34. No, oh, I will get the fire rate for this. Clean it good, Ellie. Can we do also? Well, we can do other stuff as well. Is there anything I can do? That'd be good.
Dead clicker. My favorite kind. Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? Gotta be some way over there.
Just where we were. This one. I just need 3 more pills. Oh, it's Dina. Bloody Dina's scaring the hell out of me. Yes. Definitely this. So what else have we got? Well, pro, that'll be good. That's all good, to be honest. Boom.
Ladder's broken.
Oh. So we need a way. Can we get this back? Gotta do something with this ladder, this rope. We've gotta get it through there. Oh, we're just not meant to go up there. I feel like Oh my god.
Dina, this way.
Got another shambles! Just get out of here! Now, watch out! Ah, shit! I got you!
Is that still alive?
Oh, fuck.
Yep.
I've never seen one of those. Me neither.
Guessing we've got to avoid it.
Over there. Fuck.
Can we ship these? I have no idea. They don't look like he can. I'll try. No. But you can't kill him. Can't see. Oh my god. I couldn't see.
Okay. There. Oh. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No. I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
I'll agree to that. And I'll heal myself up a bit more. So you can't shiv them. You either got to get past them or just blow their brains out. Good to know. Please fall off. Okay.
Ugh, look at those acid burns.
No, unlucky, son. Okay, we can get out that way. Can I craft another one? Yeah, I can. Might as well craft a silencer. Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's see where this takes us.
Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
I hope that didn't have any scrap on it.
It looks clear.
It always looks clear.
Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Code is 152 something something. Okay, enough hints. If you can't figure the rest out, I'm the wrong man. Is it like 15253? I don't even know what I'm opening yet. Hey dear, I forgot the code again. Get me a soda and your code is yours. Grab it. How has no one else stumbled upon that and thought, you know what, let's open it up? Grab it. I think that's it. Anything to craft? No, it's only got 16. Can't get in there. Shotgun shells, good. All there was in here. I think so. What was this? A wooden figure.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
I've got my revolver, and I'm not afraid to use it. And I didn't really want to go this way.
Shit. Shamblers.
Are you a biggin? Yeah, you're a biggin. Just a biggins now. Oh, it is.
To get out of here. Same.
That worked pretty well. That's where the bottle was. Can't see much, which is rather annoying. But we came from up here. Guessing that's the exit. Pretty fine. I'm always squinting my eyes because it's pretty dark. Oh. I thought that was into the room. Bricks. Yeah, I think that's it. That was pretty solid. Nowhere else to go. That's where we came in. I'm guessing you just couldn't go through there.
One sec. There.
Cool.
Here. I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock.
Alright. There is a train crash of some sort here. Can we get on the train? I'm guessing that's the way to go. Yeah. Let's have a look over here. There's nothing gonna be here. Might be something underneath the train, but I'm not gonna waste my time looking.
Kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Yes, we do.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
No idea why I did that. I saw this door open. And there's nothing in there. I'm here.
Getting closer to light.
Go on, Dina.
Let me get you up there. Yeah. What you got?
Tired, Dina.
We're almost out. Lead on.
Oh, mask is broken.
Ellie, your mask. Here, we can share mine.
No! Don't take it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Motherfucker!
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Right here! Don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
I have no idea where you went, Dina. I don't know where I'm going. I didn't know where she went.
There's a gate!
Move it! Dina! On your feet.
Ah, the rain.
Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
So she knows now. Where are you resting?
Almost there.
In here? Yeah.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Someone blocked themselves in here.
Alright, we're good. Come on.
Questions?
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
A chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. What are we supposed to do now?
Jesse's?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. Dina, you idiot.
Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that at all. She's pregnant? Bloody hell. Go on, hit something out, Ellie. I feel like this is what you should do. People are assholes. Hit some things. Sandra. Key. Go on, let it all out, Ellie. Go on, get it. Oh, that one you sliced your hand open. As we go.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something like that?
September 4. Me, Perez, Green, and Adams made it to the listening post 2 days ago, and so far so good. Wolf hasn't come looking here yet. The city's lost to the Wolf. We escaped headquarters out of sheer luck and good timing. Torres Ward and the others are probably dead, camping here. Grateful to be alive for now. Can't sleep, but none of us even know medicine. Looked everywhere. We don't have anything except the uniforms on our backs. No contact from anyone on the radio either. How many of us made it out? Still feverish. Don't have any big cuts. Probably not an infection. The others are waiting until nightfall, then making a run to the hospital to get medicine for me and supplies for wherever we're going next. They're good guys. Shouldn't be taking this long.
Okay. This note's old. Still. Better be careful.
So we've got a shelter up here. key. Rain. Projector room. Set to think they're not coming back. Either I got ambushed or they ditched me. Not my fault, I got sick. At least the fever's gone, but now I'm fucking starving. I'm gonna raid the buildings nearby for food, see if I can raise someone on the radio. Constant rain means at least we won't die first. Unfortunately, it keeps making the electricity conk out all the time. Makes it kind of hard to use the radio. Not. Like anyone's answering anyway, the wolf can't have hit all of the federal listening posts. No way. Need to keep trying. Dreamt they were laughing as I slowly bled out from a gut shot. Woke up an hour ago, still shaking. Need a cigarette. You think they'd be back? There'd be a pack or two stashed somewhere in a fucking theatre, but apparently not this one. Power now again, going to head to the roof and see if I can get it back on. Okay, so I'm guessing I'm going that way to get the electricity working. Don't worry, there's just some scooters outside. Outside the fear. So I'm guessing this is the only way to go. Go down. No. It's a serious alley there. Is he gonna be up here like electrocuted? I want a key though.
Jesus.
All right.
That's what I wanted. is the fear. All right. There is not something down one of the aisles, I'm going to be very upset. You can't even go down the aisles.
Wow. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place.
Let's make sure there's nothing on the seats. Have it set in the list. Settle for less, who can say, once more onto the beach, hide out. Guessing you were one of the last bands to ever play here. If not the last band.
Spooky. No way.
Another guitar. We're getting lucky here. Do it on stage, Ellie. Come on. Tuning just a tiny bit. It's Joel's song, so every bit she learns a bit more.
Need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Gonna leave that there.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a bunch of kittens?
I don't know what... It's called a litter.
It's so dumb.
It's not a litter of kittens.
Okay, okay. Hot air balloon.
More walking, less talking.
Okay. Let's end that there. Thank you all very much for watching. Till next time. Bye.